咪，请问我们要讲什么故事啊？
Flowstone。
对，你有没有看到一个超大的月饼哎？他在吃那个超大的月饼，叫做 A Big Moon Cake。 什么是 Moon Cake？ 就是月饼，就是我们中秋节会吃的一种点心。它通常都是圆形的，象征全家人团圆。那他怎么就自己一个人吃起来了呢？他的名字叫做 Little Star。 我们来看看这个故事吧。这本书是谁画的？是 Grace Lin， 他是 Lin and Tin 的作者。然后呢，我们还看过很多他的书哦，他的书很多里面都有跟中国文化有关系的故事。诶，这是Little Star， 对不对？这是 Mama Star， 他们在干嘛？
为什么他们都穿一样的衣服？我都分不出来哪一个是他们。
分不出来谁是小星星跟妈妈星星哦，分得出来啊，比较小啊。他们好像在做月饼哎，准备了什么面？
大人，
超大的月饼啊！
我刚刚没有铺个月饼的那个，垫子
不用铺啊，他们在桌子上做，可能有擦桌子，有准备了面粉啊，你看还有鸡蛋啊，糖啊，好像是蜂蜜吧。然后呢，还准备了擀面棍，把这个饼皮擀得很宽很大。
还有他们有搅拌，
对，我们来看看他们怎么做月饼，还有怎么吃月饼吧。而且他们有超大的烤箱啊，你看妈咪把那个大月饼拿去烤了。A big moon cake for little star。 哇，月饼烤好了耶。 Little star's mama laid the big moon cake onto the night sky to cool. Now, little star, mama said, your moon cake took us a long time to bake, so let's see if you can make it last a while. Can you remember not to touch this big moon cake until I tell you to? 可以吗？你会乖乖的等妈咪给你下指令再吃，对不对？ Yes, Mama, Little Star said, nodding. 她说好哦。 And Little Star remembered as she brushed her teeth, washed her face, snuggled into bed, and fell asleep. 哇，她真的很乖耶，她没有偷吃月饼哦。我们继续看下去吧。诶，她怎么起来了？But in the middle of the night, Little Star woke up. 他想干嘛？如果你半夜醒来的话，你想干嘛？又想吃东西吗？ She forgot everything her mama had said and only remembered the big moon cake. 超大的月饼耶。Pat, pat, pat.他蹑手蹑脚的走出去，他要干嘛？ Little Star's soft feet tiptoed to the big moon cake. 嗯 Would her mama notice if she took a tiny nibble? 他偷吃了一口啊。 Little Star didn't think so. Yum. 他偷吃耶，怎么可以这样？嘴边还留下了证据。 But was someone coming? Little Star flew back to bed. 你觉得妈咪会发现吗？ The next night, Little Star remembered the big moon cake again. That one bite had been so sweet and tasty. Was the cake still there? 哇，他还记得那个味道耶。还在天上啊，你看。 Yes, it was. There was that big moon cake, an almost perfect circle, all alone and delicious in the sky. Would her mama notice if she took another tiny nibble? Little Star didn't think so. 他又想去偷吃的，嘿嘿嘿。Yum! Little Star flew back to bed.他吃完就马上跑回床上了。And the next night, what do you think Little Star remembered? The big moon cake? Of course. Would Mama notice if she took another tiny nibble? Little Star didn't think so. Yum! 他觉得妈咪不会发现，你觉得妈咪会发现吗？你看他吃成这样，少了一大块呢。And the night after that, What did little star do? Nibble, 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 yum, 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 yum. 哇，这样子吃成这样还不发现他妈妈可能瞎眼的吧？他吃好大一口、哦，已经吃掉一大块嘞。Night after night, little star took tiny nibble after tiny nibble of the big moon cake. 他从一颗与超大的满月，对不对？慢慢的吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃吃，吃到什么新月啊？最后呢，月亮快不见了，快被他吃完了耶！这就是月形的变化哦，对不对？但是妈咪对月亮不是很了解，我们要研究一下这是什么样的月形。他吃完了吗？你觉得他把整颗月亮都吃掉了吗？哎，妈咪发现他了。Until one night, little star's mama went to look for the big moon cake. Where was it? Where was it?It was gone, 不见了。是不是你吃的，小小咪？不是，那谁吃的？
那时候不能告诉妈妈。
不能告诉妈妈。Instead of a glowing round cake, there was just a trail of twinkling crumbs. 所以就变成很多碎屑，他们看起来好像小星星哦，有没有？一闪一闪亮晶晶，满天都是小星星。Little star, her mama said, shaking her head even though her mouth was curving.You ate the big moon cake again, didn't you? 妈妈发现了。Little star looked up, her grin reflecting her mama's smile. 她对妈咪笑一笑。妈咪会生气吗？不会呀。Yes, mama, little star said, nodding.Now, let's go make another one. 再做一个就好了，对不对？哇，他们又开始做了，是不是？诶，牛奶还打翻了，太不小心了吧。他们这次做的会不会比上一个更大？这边有作者写的，A note from Grace Lin. The Mid-Autumn Full Moon Festival is my favorite Asian holiday, and I have been trying to pass that love on to my young daughter. Luckily, she adores itsmost important customs, eating mooncakes and telling stories about the moon. Mooncakes with their molded designs enchanted her so much that we even look at mooncake photos online. There, we discover many different types, some flat and pale, just like the real moon, she declared, and with those words,A seed of an idea came. 所以他讲创作的来由，对不对？ That seed bloomed into this book. It doesn't have any roots in Chinese mythology, but I tried to imbue it with all the traits I associate with the moon festival. Quiet joy, love, and beauty, I hopeIt is another story you can share during that holiday or any night you wish to feel those things. 对呀、啊，这是他创作的缘由。好啦，这本就是 A Big Moon Cake for Little Star。我们也可以来帮小小咪做一个，不过你不能吃月饼，因为有面粉。我可以帮你做个圆圆的汤圆，好不好？
或是年糕。
年糕，年糕不是圆的哦。我们做圆圆的汤圆，象征是月饼，好不好？The end.